Evansville police say around 9:30 this morning, a semi was heading west on Highway 57 when a car crossed in front of the truck. EPD tells us one person has died and another person was sent to the hospital. Evansville police say the area will be closed until early this afternoon as crews reconstruct that scene. We'll bring you any new details throughout the day on air and online.